some more of these guys kill each other.
Hey, hold it.
What happened to Haynes? He get caught in the crossfire?
Don't worry about Haynes. Haynes went the other way. He's probably out. We gotta figure ourselves.
Fuck! You're gonna die!
The guy who iced Brad and would ice me? I'd be better off putting my sights on him.
Haynes made it out of here, and there's another group of agents looking into our shit. Right now, you're not in a position to let our only friend in the Bureau get killed. Rogue agents, even more of them.
Looks clear. D, make a play for that stone bench by the pool. I'm coming down. Just kill each other already! Of course! More mercenaries here!
Ready when the bird incoming! These guys don't have a funding problem! Someone's gotta bring down the buzzard before it blows us up! Pick it up, Mikey! My gun's getting hot!
Chopper down! So tell me, Davey, who are these Bureau men trying to kill me?
You're a corrupt division! On the IAA payroll.
I thought you were the corrupt division.
Corrupt? Only a little. Definitely below average. They'll be bringing bodies out of here by the truckload. I'm between the fountain and the reflecting pool. Come on! What happens to Haynes? Norton gonna pop him at the water cooler on Monday? I'm not popping Steve. Jesus. I'll get close to him and I'll try to control him. That's if we get out of here alive.
Trevor! Shoot these guys!
What are Merriweather doing at this party? You tell me. You're the one hitting their planes, trains, and boats.
How you doing, Davey?
I'm the guy you're after, not those goons! They're done!
I gotta get out before someone clocks my chopper. Hey, thanks, T. This is our shot. I'm making a run for the parking lot. Get clear or we'll talk.
Say something!
The lot's this way! This many bodies, there'll be cars in the lot. Put as much dirt between you and this place as you can. And do not contact me until you're absolutely sure you're clear.
This one's mine. Good luck. Mike, before you disappear, we need to have a conversation.
For cover's sake!
Not here. Meet me behind the pawn shop in Morningwood.
Thank you.
plus five.
What are you doing smoking, huh? Come on. No, no, no. That's bad for you, don't you know, huh?
Yeah, well, maybe it's got a little something to do with being caught in the middle of a three-way firefight between two government agencies and a private militia. You know, it gets me a little stressed out.
Okay, but we still need you alive, Mikey boy. I mean, you know, at least for now. Unless, of course, you have another surprise for me. Huh? Maybe something to do with another inappropriate friendship?
Yeah, that wasn't exactly Dave's fault.
No, no, no. He's just the friendly face of a corrupt government agency looking to further his career by dealing with an equally corrupt and full to the fucking brim with bullshit low-rent hood.
Listen, Trevor. Listen, I've been meaning...
I've been meaning to tell you. You know, I mean, what, homie? What have you been meaning to tell me, huh? That you stabbed me in the back, or that you were, and always will be, a worthless wretch who deserves to be put under.
Yeah, well, what the fuck did you come back for?
Oh, you know why.
Ah, no, no.
One last score.
Mm-hmm. And if it goes good, guess what? I don't have to put a little bullet in your head, but...
If it goes bad, well, that's okay, too. Because then, you and I get to go to hell. And I get to spend the rest of eternity with you, torment. Yes, it is.